Well, this is the right place. Let's find the tech we're after. Here's the first piece of Remtech, BB.
Awesome. One down, two to go. Syncing with my scanner. The second piece is on Havarl. Uploading coordinates.
We claim the site, Initiative Scum!
Outlaws!
Guess we're not the only ones interested in this tech. A remnant container.
Ascentis, go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
PB's been looking for you.
Think. I need something.
Who are you talking to?
Ryder! Shit! You shouldn't sneak up on someone like that. I'm just talking to myself. Don't tell me you never do that.
You seem stressed.
No kidding. I'm not built for this kind of homesteading. Don't like people knowing where I am, where my stuff is. Ugh!
You've got to relax. You're starting to stress me out.
I'd like to. I need to. Yes. When I felt like this back home, I'd look for a zero-G chamber, or at least an isolation tank. Some place to just drift away. I could really use that now.
If I may, gravity can be overridden in the escape pod. You can create a zero-G chamber.
Of course! Sam, you're a genius. It's easy. It'll make a huge difference, Ryder. You'll see.
You know, there's room for two. That's all I need to hear.
And this should do it. Close your eyes. Relax. Let yourself go. Oh, this hits the spot. Ryder?
Yeah?
Thank you for this.
What can I do for you?
Tell me something else about the ship.
O'Connell, our systems designer, was running a power distribution model, how power moves through the ship. But he forgot to lock his terminal and we, added a few embellishments. For 2 days, poor O'Connell was convinced that turning on all the bathroom lights would overload the engine core.
What do you think of the rest of the crew?
Given Drak's history with Salarians, it's probably better I just stay out of his way. Too bad. That grunion roast he makes smells delicious.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
You're moisturized.
Yes?
I'll see you later, Jal.
Stay strong and clear.
Detaeon. Detaeon. A home in the middle of Kadara, despite it all.
Just wondering what you think of how I'm doing at the job.
After the shit I put you through? You're becoming Pathfinder for everyone. That's the best. And I want to spend every waking minute with you. There's that.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Feeling okay?
I ran across another memory fragment. Dad made Sam for Mom, to cure her. I knew that was part of it, but...
You didn't know it was the driving force?
He gave up everything trying to save her.
You didn't realize how important his family was to him?
I guess not.
Maybe that's what he wanted you to see.
I saw another of Dad's memories. I was in this one, Scott too. We were home visiting. Dad told us about going through the Charon relay.
So you got your sense of exploration from your father?
We joked it was in our DNA.
Then that part of him lives on.
I saw another memory that Dad locked away. The day my mom died.
I'm sorry, Ryder.
Even in her last moments, Dad couldn't accept Mom's death.
It's hard to let go of the ones we love.
If you can't run from it, use it. Guess that's what he did. I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me. Ryder?
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Are you happy now that Spender's out of the picture?
Damn right I am. Maybe they'll forget to feed him while he's locked up.
Breaks your hearts, huh?
Heart. Just got the one left.
Got any stories or advice to share?
Does a piejack scratch its butt?
Tell me about the first time you fought someone.
That'd be my first battle. It was during the Krogan Rebellions. I was just some snot-nosed brat back then, but my mother wanted me to get experience. At first, it was the best day of my life, and then my mother died on the battlefield.
I'd like to hear more about your mother.
She was one of the last great warlords of her generation. When my mother fell, we all did. All my people held on, sought revenge, but we splintered. Between that and the Genophage, we changed. Not for the better.
Is that why your clan came to Andromeda?
And you start? A better future? We haven't had hope like that in a long time. But maybe here, with you, we'll find some.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Thank you. dead outlaws.
Hope the piece of Remtek I need is still here.
It's not worth it. They're all dead. And now you're here, I'm screwed.
That's right. You're in trouble now.
Now, huh? We were supposed to clean out this site before you got here, but there were too many damn bots. This outfit doesn't care a lick about any of us.
Tell me about them.
Just joined, so I can't tell you much. The Krogan's name is Crank, or Crankit, or something. He runs the field crews. That's all I know. Here, take the choice piece from this site. I'm officially retired.
Bet this is the second piece you need, PB.
Yep, and the last one's turned up on Kadara. Coordinates uploaded. Navarro. Ridge is yours, Pathfinder.